do a video on something that Sandy and I were talking about the other day, that she, it kind of came up, when did humans get to the lowest aspect of 3D? That, and I said, well, not too long ago, about the time of World War II. And she was very surprised. She thought that we had reached 3D, I think, a long time ago. And that is not true. We reached the deepest aspects of 3D about World War II. So within the lifetime, or close to the lifetime, of a lot of people on this planet. It's very, very recent. Very recent that we reached as low in 3D as was possible. Okay? So it may appear in looking at history that the Dark Ages was the lowest level in 3D. That is just not true. That's just because humans write stories. And modern civilized man say, oh, okay, well, if you don't have a bright, shiny house and you don't have all the food that you want, well, then it had to... that had to be the worst time for humans. Well, that's not true, because mostly there are people now that don't have food and don't have a place to live. It's just the PR doesn't show them much. But there's a lot of people that don't have a place to live and that are living very slave-like caste in caste systems in places around the world. So that is not what makes 3D. 3D is based on the vibration of fear. The vibration of fear got to be its lowest about World War II. Now, it really took the Inquisition. The Catholics were real big about this in taking over the religion. The pagan religions had to be taken out. Because much of the pagan religions, many of the pagan religions, witchcraft, well, all of the pagan religions, most of the pagan religions, even if they had misunderstood it by the time the Catholics went to take over and kick ass, they still were very attached to Gaia. That was what we call earth energies. So what they did with it, well, that's a whole different story, but they could access earth energies. Earth energies are feminine energies. They were very aware of this. And the pagan religions, a lot of them, with their multiple gods or whatever, they could access these energies. It does work. Law of attraction works. If you go out and you say, you have a village, a group of people, and they all come together and they have a big party, and they say thank you to the planet for all of their the animals and the crops that they had, if you get together and you have a big party and you say, we had a great one, thank you very much, really appreciate it, that is going to work with the law of attraction to bring the next crop in better. Okay? That's just a law of attraction movement there. And they did those things. Now, it may have appeared superstitious, but it doesn't really matter if the law of attraction is at play. If you believe that you're thanking those plants, and it's going to go out to, I don't care, whatever you want to call it. It's going out to the law of attraction source, all that is. Now, if you want to call that a god or a goddess, it doesn't really matter. It's still going to go out and come back and give you more. If you also believe that the crops went bad and that you have to kill a goat to a god, and then you believe that, okay, now it's all better, now next year the crops will be good. Again, law of attraction works. You're a god. If you believe it hard enough and well enough, then it will work, okay? So all of those religions had to be stopped in order to get to 3D, because they're way too attached to Gaia. And therefore, there was fear, but it wasn't all-going fear. They thought they had it, they had a system. All the original people around, they had a system. No matter what they called their gods or their goddesses, they were looking for signs. They respected nature. They respected the animals and the plants around them. This whole connection with the planet had to be stopped to get to 3D, because a lot of times they were in the flow like a plant or an animal is. And that is not fear. So in order to get us down to 3D, the creators of the game and the people that are playing understood that they had to cut this off. Well, the way they cut this off was to incorporate what you consider the major religions. the major religions, the Jewish religion, the Catholic religion, the Protestant religion, the Muslim religion. Then they had to kind of tweak what they didn't get, like the Buddhist religion, the Hindu religion. So even though some of those religions, the Buddhists and the Hindus, I think were closer, they have some concepts that are closer. All of the religions have basis in truth. It's just then they layer a whole bunch of crap on top of it, scare the shit out of everybody, as if they can't do well enough. Like in India, they're very close. Their baseline religion in the Hindu and the Buddhist things, but then they slapped on it that this whole concept that you have to suffer. One simple concept, and that just threw everything that was a truth into something else. That in this deal of karma. And that took them into creating, that way they went from, if you've got to suffer and that's an accepted way that you've got to live as a human being, well, now they believe that, so now the land has gone down and down and down and down, and it's no longer easy to live there because they believe that you have to suffer. Well, law of attraction works. If you believe you have to suffer, then you will suffer because you're a god and you get to say what happens. So that happened there. So there was a lot that was in play where they took out the pagan religions. Now that we're moving back up and we're in 4D, there's been a huge resurgence of all the earth religions. And if you don't know that, Google it. Wiccan, you know, witchcraft is what I would call it. And there's a difference, in my opinion, between witchcraft and Wiccan. But witchcraft still has, it's considered like demonic, the word, because of the Christians. So they came back with the soft term Wiccan. But Wiccans and witches, there are Wiccans that say they're witches, but there are a lot of witches that say they're absolutely not Wiccan. And that would be my daughter Stephanie will say that. She's a witch, she's not a Wiccan. So, but still, there are earth magics involved. And they're coming back. The atheist group, I think, is one of the fastest growing groups. And better to clear the screen altogether. An atheist will come out and say, there's nothing there. Well, when they do that, they get rid of all fear. So there's no fear. Now, it doesn't really matter whether or not they want to say that there's something beyond or there's not. The point is that their vibration now no longer allows fear via the religion or even most of the time death. They just say, they're not going to be here anymore. Okay, well, there's no fear in that. Again, you're up out of 3D. That's coming up out of the fear basis of 3D. All right? So there's a little bit of talk on pagan religions and the major religions that were the cause of helping one of the major, major ways that this creation got down to experience 3D. Nothing's wrong with that. It was all planned that way, but we're coming back out of it now. Alrighty? Okie doke. So there's that. See y'all later. Love you bunches. Huge hugs. Bye-bye.